Anthony Cuba. Introduce everybody that's here right now.
Well, starting off, I'm Anthony Cuba, professional fighter 2-0, John Dato 16-0, 11 knockouts.
Amazing.
Great upcoming fighter. A couple others, he's coming up on his YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. Great guy.
What's your name?
My name is Jarrell Brunel.
YouTube is that channel. A real name?
Jarrell Brunel, yes.
Okay, just move. Nice. Now, who's here?
I'm David. I'm just here to support my brother, Anthony Cuba.
That's cool.
Yeah, Omar Sanchez, trying to be an amateur boxer as well.
Now, what people don't know, we're going to break the news. Both of you guys are on the card of Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence. Mm-hmm. How does it feel? 16-0, you're Filipino-American, of course.
Yeah, it feels amazing. This is the second time actually I'm going to fight on the card of Manny. I fought 2 years ago in 2019.
Thurman?
Yeah. Thurman, Pacquiao versus Thurman, and I want another chance to do it again.
And then this is going to be my first time fighting on the Pacquiao undercard. Great guy, great fighter, 8-division world champion, legend in the sport, one of my role models, and I can't wait to fight under the same stages.
I got to ask both of you guys, your prediction, Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence.
That's a hard one, like I said before. He's a great fighter, strong, fast, explosive, even at his age. Yep. But, you know, there's always, it's boxing, there's always a chance something's going to happen. Anything Earl Spence, happen. Upcoming fighter.
Yep. Upcoming, he has 2 belts of 47.
Well, not upcoming, but like, I mean, like, not upcoming, but how do you say
it? It's like, early in the morning. I don't want to wake up. Don't want to wake up the neighbors. Yeah. But what do you think?
Oh man, just like I said, it's a blessing fighting on the card of you know, a senator, Manny Pacquiao. I look up to him since I was a kid. You know, just all this. I want to follow his footsteps and fight another card of Manny Pacquiao versus Errol Spence. It's gonna be a dream come true.
What's the prediction for the fight, though, John?
It's gonna be Manny Pacquiao is crazy. It's like he doesn't even age. He doesn't move like he's 40. He's like he's in his 20s. It's speed. I seen how Errol Spence.
Speed's crazy still.
Very even speed, bro. It's crazy, and how he runs is like it's like different level.
You guys have run with him before. What's that like to run alongside an icon, a legend, an 8-division champ?
It's a dream come true. It's a good feeling. Like, what am I doing here, you know?
Yeah, that's crazy. Like, coming up from like, living in a small area and then all of this out of nowhere.
That's amazing.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EliSeckbach.